indicate the problem squatters have been removed. Check in with me from time to time. I may have additional assignments for you to carry out.
Thank you. fucked up this time. Thank you. ammunition and other supplies available here. Requisitions now available. If you have supplies to trade, I can be of service. I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment. Now trading for supplies, ammunition, and gear. Don't face the wasteland without the proper supplies. If you have supplies to trade, I can be of service.
Nothing's ever simple. All right, 10 seconds to take a breather. I wish just once we could keep it together. How would things be different with a normal family? Nothing's ever simple. I wish just once we could keep it together. How would things be different with a normal family? 10 seconds to take a breather. I wish just once we could keep it together. How would things be different with a normal family?
Come have it all right here in Atlantic City.
Hey, you got a great voice, lady. Wish I could stay awake to hear it.
Excuse me? Just who do you think you're speaking to?
Oh, shut it, Connie. You're always starting crap.
I got the right to say what I mean. Your fancy jazz is putting me to sleep.
Really? Now I don't know what indignities you and this country thrift store are forced to survive out here.
Hey, I scavenged these threads from Charleston landfill, fair and square.
You're living in a bubble, lady. The wasteland ain't no place for some schnazzy pre-war nightclub.
Get out of my club! Get out! Out!
Whoa, jeez Louise. You don't have to tell me twice.
By the way, your singing sucks anyway.
Oh, the nerve!
Well, that was embarrassing. Welcome to the Rose Room. Anything to drink? This, do that. Use my time wisely, please. I apologize on behalf of my mother. We'll have enough trouble getting people in here, which is welcome. Anything? Yeah, well, sorry, it's not your job to hear me. So, what can I help you? Yeah, if you feel it, but keep a low profile. Right, of course not. Go ahead and join the audience. If nothing happens, then, you can enjoy the show just like everyone else. I hope that's the case. What's your pleasure? Sucks to take a breather. Nothing's ever simple.
Hello, folks. Rowdy-looking bunch out there. Well, as I say, there's no better cure for a long day than some snazzy tunes. Sit back and enjoy.
I can't listen to this baloney no more. Let's light this place up.
God damn, everyone stop! You see me give the goddamn signal!
Couldn't stand it forever!
Vincenzo, why is my audience dead?
Why don't you ask this guy before he croaks? Once we could keep it together. You need something too?
I mean, really? What does on my signal mean to you? Does it mean whatever the hell you want? Well, screw you! But thank you. Shouldn't be so goddamn difficult to execute a basic plan. It was simple. Wait for all the Russos to be in the room together. Shoot on my signal. Couldn't follow either one. Almost makes me happy to be put out of my freaking misery. Wouldn't you like to know?
Whoever it was, they're wasting their time sending you all this way.
Hey, I told them the same thing, lady. Starting to think they wanted to get rid of me, too.
Vincenzo, what did you do?
What? Really? You of all people are gonna point your finger at me?
Guess every one of you nutsos has a reason to be afraid of payback from Atlantic City. Sleep tight, Russos. I may not be the last to come for you.
Just nonsense is all it is. We can't let them scare us.
We don't know who they are to begin with.
Don't act like you're above all this. For all we know, someone at City Hall has it out for you.
I can't even begin to tell you how little you know about me and City... Shit, Abby, are you okay?
What was that? Get away from me. They know. I thought I covered my tracks. They're gonna come back. They're gonna...
What are you talking about?
She's got the shapes. Could be she's danced with the devil.
You're my own mom. Don't talk to me like...
Crap. I think you're right.
Those who'd fancy themselves part of the Atlantic City high life have access to a special intoxicant. They drink the devil's blood. I should have paid more attention. Must be the stress of the move got to her.
You say that now. All of this was your idea. We're so busy dealing with your problems, there's no room for anyone else.
Is that really how you feel, Vincenzo?
Yes, it is 100% absolutely how I feel.
After everything I've done for us, everything I've sacrificed, unbelievable.
I think I went too far.
Must have left something. Where did I screw up?
Sorry about all this. I was right. I really appreciate... Just... Conflict resolution. Take this. That's the most I can give you. Be gentle.
I'm so cold.
Thank you.
It's so cold.
Opening night is a failure. I offer Draenor
an audience.
Of course he does. Ah. Like I'll be able to do. Do me one favor first.
Must have left something. Where did I screw up?
Well, pleasure to meet you.
What was that?
Blood of the devil. What did she do? Hitman? What? My daughter. So clever.
Must have left something. Where did I screw up?
Going already?
I'm so cold.
You're back. Thanks for that. Look.
Who are you?
We're hundreds of miles.
Get away.
A doctor's not good enough anyway.
Correct. Say, you don't happen to be on...
They're gonna come for me.
You're kidding. Then, I need to ask you something crazy, but my sister is in trouble.
You make the second part.
I did say it was crazy. It'd be a bat.
Must have
You're not
something.
Joking. Please, just let
up?
To drink in these godforsaken hills? To dance?
What was that?
Go away.
More like a dragon.
It's so cold.
drink in these godforsaken hills? To dance?
Must have left something. Where did I screw up? They're gonna come for me. Another broken nail. I'm not cut out for all this manual labor. Must have left something. Where did I screw up? Oh, another broken nail. I'm not cut out for all this manual labor. Is everybody? Does no one want to drink in these godforsaken hills? To dance? Must have left something. Where did I screw up? What was that?
My friends are... they are great. Especially that lovely little brick over there. How you doing, Briffy? Anyway, we didn't get to talk much. I'd like to tell him how swell I'm doing. Sorry. Sorry. It's a beautiful day. The floors are green, the walls blue, and the sky is shining like the sun. That sound? Oh, it's just my trench. $99 to sand on the wall, $99 to sign, take one down, train here right there. Evil follows it.
Last night. Please help. My name is Kenneth Dean. We're south of Huntersville. I think I'm the last one alive. And probably won't be much longer. The mutants have left. For now, hurry and destroy their meat bags when you get here. That should drive them away if they come back. There's a machine in the crater. Should take care of the radiation in the area. Keep it running. We'll never finish building here if it breaks.
Thank you. friends, I'm so pleased to announce that the boilers here at the Giant Teapot are full again. That means my special blend will be bubbling up shortly. So, if you fancy a nice cuppa, the more the merrier. Boilers are heating up. I'm afraid the local creatures don't like this next part. Shame, really. You'd best keep an eye out for trouble.
Proper cup of tea.
Water temperature of the boiler
Thank you.